For treatment purposes, I do.
People now calling for. I had a senior calling me and one opportunity. Yeah, my Frank Naro, I'm a proof didn't from any other name is okay. Or say, I'm not for the dental. Then I can't miss if I would any bra, but I'm from you. After no one and I admit yes, indeed, as I look at the Spain, sir, I'm for the partnership. It is there, it is straight away. Yeah. It's not for any community. Any right time would give her the details.
Yes.
It is never for any community for then. The partner pays Saddam Tin £40,000 a year. Yeah. Simple. And it's straightforward.
Yeah.
I can confirm this.
Mm-hmm.
I can confirm this.
Seek Emma Kotoko, $50,000.
Seek Asante Kotoko.
Yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Omo 3-year agreement. $50,000. And the Isika. Every year $50,000 for 3 years now $150,000.
Yeah.
I saw that in Seek Emma Kotoko headphones.
Mm-hmm.
Headphones. And so Emma Kotoko. Makuma ku 200. There's some of the every year.
Yeah.
That one, I'm not close to the minimum to do our market, but I'm talking about the money. That is all. So it was inaccurate for the CEO to have said, was empowered from say, Seek, Etria, Sikane, put $100,000 on the call at the Kodachi project. Meanwhile, yesterday you are saying, said the same 50,000 now, Seek Dibano, and then I would do Tia Saddam Tin. So which one is which?
Because Sikane would do $50,000.
Which one is which?
Yeah. The head of course, Saddam Tin, and the head of course, Kodachi.
Which one is which? Into one way, Usufunua, John Funua. Also, Monday night, tin. One way, because now, if you talk today, you talk tomorrow, you talk today, one way, then the coincidence is better. Then people, contradiction will set in. Then people try to pitch one against the other. Oh no, it is sometimes they say it's a conspiracy.
Did you ever catch that man for and say, so what you are saying, I knew I assume this, say, cra, tobo. Now, would jump, kiki, now, but you can summon a letter. Who said they will cook a kind? This are now,
let me ask further questions. Yesterday, so I sat fanging Naro down trying to get details of what we're seeing. If indeed £40,000 for community coaching, why Kotoko has paid some of the money? Something from Abokruma, it will July. Omutu is coming from January, it will July. Something Wabaha, Omabe Kuchi will be Ukruma. Community coaching, no one of them for coaching Ukruma. Away. As I look at myself, never been a crown, they don't have the youth team, let alone to have youth coaches.
The community coaches, now you can crown, I'm good to escape. The Kotoko, no priorities, Nina.
Is that what coach team is who are Romani, my crown? So, why is that the youth team? Is that the priority for San Kotoko? And I'm saying, sir, we are in July. The agreement is from January, Bepmine. You've paid money. 20,000, 10,000, 10,000 pounds. What you have 40,000? What to be? Are they here? I never know what you can be. I surround from my bay coaching be. So, some of these things, I think that you should take your time. When the media gets it right, they know it's getting right. Criticism is a part of the job. Me, I've been in said position before. Crawford criticize you. You should understand and move on. But you know, if you want to go out replying, you cannot respond to everything the media will say.
No,
Seek in Asante Kotoko, it was a separate agreement.
Mm-hmm.
Asante Kotoko, any Saddam Tin, it was a separate agreement. It just happens, it's kind of we move to you, Ed Bimben, the way to you, way to you $50,000. We switch you Kotoko, £40,000. In Tinez, it's kind of bar, maybe I'm going to go to you. That is all. It's a Kotoko pain. If she cancels the contract and ne with Asante Kotoko, tomorrow Kotoko will have to pay Saddam Tin. They have to look for money and pay them. It could be any money. It could be any money from where. It could be gate proceeds. It could be money generated by the board of directors. It could be high sense money. It could be start times money from the FA. It could be friends high sense money. It could be any money. It could be star assurance. But the fact is that Kotoko and Saddam Tin agreement, you know, they pay them £40,000 a year. It's simple as that.